final preparations. The aircraft's a little bit later from its previous sector, but we should be just a few more minutes before we've finished. And flight time 1 hour and a healthy schedule into Edinburgh, so we should be landing very close to schedule to arrival time. So my name is Ian Fairhurst, first officer. Sat next to me is Captain Tom Bliss. He's in charge of our aeroplane. Your senior cabin member is in flight manager Katrina Barron. Katrina's joined by three of the crew members, Sandry, Lindsay and Adam. Can I say, please pay particular attention to the demonstration of the safety and equipment procedures. It does include important information and it is for your benefit. Just switch the seatbelt signs on during the course of the flight. If we can do so, we'll switch them off. But at any stage, if you hear the chime and see the seatbelt sign illuminated, could you please return to your seats and have your seatbelt fastened visible to the crew for their inspection. So 1 hour, smooth flight conditions. Some wintry weather approaching Scotland, but the wintry showers shouldn't be reaching Edinburgh just yet. Possibility approaching Glasgow, but I'll update you on the weather conditions in Edinburgh to get a little bit closer. And watch with the Western Runway, right turn heading up past Manchester and the Midlands, and I say to Edinburgh with the flight time 1 hour. So we're nearly ready. I'll be on our way as soon as we possibly can.